This video shows you how to add a dimensional reference line to bar charts and line charts. In this example, we are going to create a bar chart with order, year, month as a dimension and the sum of sales as a measure. In Appearance, select X-axis and then select the checkbox to use the continuous scale. To add a reference line, select Add-ons and then select Reference Lines. Label the reference line and then add a value in the reference line expression. To hide the reference line value, clear the Show Value checkbox. In the Line Type dropdown, select a dashed line. Then, color the label background by checking the Colored Background checkbox. You can also add a reference line for a dimension. Label it the way you prefer. Then add a reference line expression. Change the color, the line type, and the background color. We are going to add a second reference line for product B. As before, we use a specific time to highlight the product B release date. Next, customize the reference line the way you prefer. The process is similar for line charts. The dimension reference line can also be used to highlight a specific product. In this case, we insert babywear as a dimension value. As you can see, the babywear dimension now has a reference line. You can then customize the reference line the way you prefer. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.